somewhere in a tree. From somewhere high up in a tree I heard bright whistling, but couldn't see the bird. My eyes found only green and leafy blue sky in between. My ears, enchanted, didn't care if I could find a bird up there, for the song was light and the voice was spring, and the joy was in the listening.